The power of adaptability, it's a great skill to have. We can see this in the whole history of humanity. The power to adapt was what helped humanity and still helps it evolve. But also on an individual level, our inner flexibility and ability to adapt is what helps us grow, transform to the better, be better human beings. And now comes the million-dollar question. What do you adapt to? It is very, very important that we always adapt to something which is superior, which is better, which is beneficial, which is good for us, because otherwise we actually do adapt on a daily basis to many aspects without even us realizing. We adapt in a couple relationship, for example, or in relationships, we adapt at work, we adapt in our family, we adapt in society. And the current situations that we are into, it shows us clearly that this skill of adaptation is required now more than ever. But again, it is very important that we make decisions and adapt. We do adapt to something which is superior and beneficial. We do not adapt to something which is detrimental to our integrity or that is not good for us, even if it's not always the easy path to follow, but is very worth it. So whenever we adapt to something, we need to think that we should adapt and still respect our core values. We need to pay attention to whatever it is very important for us, to whatever our moral values, our core values are. And whenever we adapt, we have those in mind. There are our backbone. We should never adapt to something which is violating what we believe, our beliefs and our core values. Because when we do that, it will always lead to something which is not good. And when we politely refuse to adapt to something which is not good for us, for example, in relations, it is very possible that the other one who really wants us to adapt to whatever they want, when we politely refuse to do that, they will start with blackmail or emotional blackmail or manipulations. But that is their choice. Our choice is to maintain our integrity, to stay authentic, to maintain our core values as an axis of our existence, and we do adapt to such a degree that we feel at peace with ourselves. You can see this adaptation where everywhere, on a small scale and on a large scale. For example, fashion, trends, these are signs, symptoms, effects, consequences of the adaptation power. But the trends and the fashion, they are something that somebody else dictates to us. You don't have to just put on you, no matter what clothes are fashionable right now, if they don't fit you. You don't have to listen to no matter what type of music, just because it's trendy right now, if you don't feel good when you listen to it. You don't need to watch no matter what movies, just because they are top 10, because somebody else was ranking them according to their values. Maybe they don't fit your values. And also, if we speak about now, the situation now, this so-called new normal, you don't need to adapt to it if you feel that is violating your moral values and your core beliefs. And from my point of view, I come with a confession. Whenever I hear about the new normal, I categorically refuse to adapt, because the so-called new normal is violating many of my basic human rights. So I do have to adapt to a certain degree, but I will definitely not adapt to 100% to it, because simply it's, if you have a little bit of awareness, you will also agree upon this fact. The so-called new normal is actually violating our basic human rights. So thank you, but not thank you. So whenever you discover, whenever you, by paying attention, discover that now you need to make use of your inner flexibility and adapt, always make decisions based on your core values. Don't just adapt because you want somebody else to like you or love you, or because it is peer pressure, or no matter what the reasons are. At the end of the day, when you look in the mirror at yourself, you need to live with yourself and feel at peace that you didn't make big compromises which were violating your integrity and what you believe in. So whenever you are in such a situation, just take a few seconds, think of what do you really adapt to, and if it in alignment with your core values and beliefs, just go for it, because inner flexibility is good for us, it helps us grow. But if you feel they are not at all in alignment with your core beliefs, with your core values, you simply don't have to do it. Use your free will, your awareness, and your wisdom.